it going, guys? This is Danny Walker here from Off Leash Canine Woodbridge. We're here with Bruno. Bruno is here for our famous two-week boarding train. He's here because he has lack of focus. His owner says he's kind of smart, but he just is really disconnected. He's always off doing his own thing, no matter what she does. She's got another dog. That dog seems to pick up things very quickly, where Bruno is kind of his own man. He does his own thing. He's a little barky with new people. He barks at kids, and he's occasionally a little nippy. But other than that, just basic obedience stuff that we're going to be dealing with. So I'm going to give you a quick little intro, kind of where he's at before we start this two-week process. Hey, Bruno, come. Bruno, come here, ben aqui. Bruno, come, good. Come, good. Bruno, sit. Hey, Bruno, can you sit? Bruno, sit. So as you can see, that's the extent of his obedience. So we're definitely looking forward to seeing this guy's progress. We're going to go ahead and go on down the street and kind of see how he walks with us. All right, come on, Bruno. Guys, we're looking forward to taking Bruno from being Bruno to Super Bruno. Check us out.
Let's go.
Bruno.
Thank you. well.